My hounds learned to swim today. So proud of them. Hopefully the ferryman will get us some Mittenlurk eggs soon. They're delicious.
Welcome, friend. Glad to see you.
Stuff. Isn't it neat?
We all heard the explosion. Since you're alive, I'm guessing thanks are in order. The Thames folk are grateful. Thank you. Now, about this underground lab. We had a human boy, Archie, living here for a time. He gave me those construction papers as a gift. Before you ask, he's already moved on. You see, some of the townsfolk. No, that's a lie. Most weren't happy with a hero living down here.
Watch where you're going.
Archie left before there was too much bad blood. The ferryman should know where he went. He was the one brought the boy here in the first place. Dr. Webb's with him in the infirmary. He sends his regards. He should stop by. Thanks again. Tell Archie I said hello. If you find him. Tell him I'm sorry things didn't work out. Is there anything else you needed? Stay safe up there. One day, I'll take my family to see the surface. One day.
Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.
It's good to know that, at least once in a while, I can rely on the help of a stranger. You have my thanks. Rachel told me about your predicament. Oh, I pity you. If one has no past, then through what lens are they to view the future? If there's any way I can help you, any information I can give you, I will. Not much. Only what the boy told me. He woke up in another lab, like you. Except he remembers how he got there. I didn't press him for details. He seemed shook up about it. Understandable. I've met many people in my travels along the Thames, but no one by that name. I know quite a few Smiths, though. I know he's a violent man, but who isn't these days? I try not to involve myself in mainland politics. To me, the Isle of Dogs Syndicate and the Vagabonds are one and the same. I won't get invested in their conflict. The general mood in Tim's Haven leads towards the Vagabonds. Sebastian Gaunt is a good customer. Not soon enough. The doc says I need to rest up for a while before I can return to my boat. I didn't know where else to take him. I thought he'd be safe down here. I was fishing one night on the north side of the Thames. That's when he found me. I came running down the steps to the embankment. Oh, I'd never met him before. He was being chased by, I don't know, think they were soldiers. Oh, I didn't recognize their uniforms. They weren't the Tommies or the Fifth Column. But they were well equipped. We got away by the skin of our teeth. It's good fortune that my boat was ready to set sail. The Tim's folk here don't get out much. Tim's Haven is an enclave. Most of them have spent too much time around their own kind to trust humans. It was a mistake to bring him here. He was all but forced out. I took him east, to a settlement in Rotherhithe, near that crashed plane. Last I heard, they were facing problems of their own. Not too dissimilar to Tim's Haven's tribulations. These are dark times for our people. Archie may still be there. I hope he is, for your sake as much as his. Tim's folk settlements I've made contact with in the past few months have reported some kind of infestation. Midden lurks, leeches, pig rats, you name it. If it's not a coincidence, things are worse than I thought. You'd be hard-pressed these days to find someone willing to burden themselves with another mouth to feed. I'd take you there myself, but I need to rest. Doctor's orders.
The surface world gets louder and louder each day.
Need help? Take care.
Can I help you?
Goodbye.
Let the surface dwellers kill each other. We'll be safe here. Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.
Look at this stuff.
The fresh dry hay. What are you buying?
have a limited supply, but take a look and see if anything takes your fancy. Fresh Drylander. Weapons it is.
Today. So proud of him.
Go back to your own kind, human. Hopefully the ferryman will get us some mitten lurk eggs soon. They're delicious. Fresh Drylet. Weapons it is. Blunt.
medical assistance. What do you need? Service. Let's take a look at you. Take care.
One day, I'll take my family to see the surface.
Do you smell that? It's the Thames calling to us.
Let the surface dwellers kill each other. We'll be safe here.
Well, if it isn't our hero. Great. I have a favor to ask. I lost a lot of weight, you see. Mainly by cutting Lino's pizzas from my diet. And so I want you. No, I need you to help me get new clothes. It's not exactly the fashion capital of the world down here. I want something that looks nice. Your strength, perseverance, good fashion sense.
Good.
I need something fashionable, something humans wear, but I don't want you stealing. The ferryman said there's an abandoned laundrette in Greenwich. That would be a good place to look. Oh, thank you. Just make sure they're clean. The surface world gets louder and louder each day.
Your kind does have two eyes, right? Hello. Welcome to the Flying Dutchman. I thought that would be self-explanatory from the sign above my head.
Warriors of the deep. Monsters. Can't they just leave us alone?
Tamsaven. You are my pride and joy.
Oh, sorry about that, human.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Smell that? It's the Thames calling to us.
How can I help? Can't say I've treated a survivor of a rail accident before. This will be interesting. There. suffering from some kind of psychological distress. Probably brought on by the crash. That remedy should do the trick. Just remember those breathing exercises. Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive.
The fresh dry lander. Right. We have a limited.
Hopefully the ferryman will get us some mitten lurk eggs soon. They're delicious.
Mm-hmm.
fresh Drylander. What are you buying? Great. We have a limited...
Watch yourself. Yeah, I'm working on my turn. Don't want to catch some rays. Tough luck. My nautical employers are holding up in there until it's safe to come out. And since I need to be here to make sure no harm befalls them, I can't exactly go around smashing up Marlowe's nests, can I? Name's Morgan. I'm in the security business. Makes me feel one with nature. I'm a gun for hire. The fine people in that plane back there have paid for my protection, so don't go causing any trouble. Good. See ya.
We're not opening it up until it's safe out there. Tell Morgan to get off his arse.
Thank you. Yeah.
Demshaven, you are my pride and joy. Smell that. It's the Thames calling to us. Welcome. Take a look. Hopefully the ferryman will get us some mitten lurk eggs soon. They're delicious. If you're buying, I'm... Take a look. Farewell. They call us sea devils, warriors of the deep, monsters. Can't they just leave us alone? Thank you. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat?
Do you smell that? It's the Thames calling to us. Oh, sorry about that, human.
Watch where you're going.
Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive. Your kind does have two eyes, right?
Mind where your foot falls. It might not come back up. Nicely done. Those people needed some hope. Who are you, anyway? And I'm Archie. Haven't seen you around here before. Not her fault. She's not like the others. Kicked me out of Thames Haven, they did. Couldn't stand a human living with them. I'm Archie, scavenger by trade, the best locksmith in London. Hiding out. People have it in it for me, see? Especially the Isle of Dogs. All I did was trespass and theft. Then a bunch of lunatics ambushed my crew. The whole city's mad. Thames folk ain't too bad, though. So that's why you're here. Yeah, I know one. Barely managed to escape, though. Would have been dragged back there, too, if it weren't for the ferryman. You don't work for the lab, do you? Rough. I guess you want to hear the whole story. I was on a supply run near the Thames. There were six of us. One more than usual. We brought this ghoul along, Lazarus. He was supposed to be an expert. Said he knew the location of underground bunkers. Had all these construction papers. Ripe for the taking, he promised. Turns out, they aren't as abandoned as he let on. We were searching for the entrance when they ambushed. They used some kind of gas. Everything went dark. Later on, I woke up in a cell with that ghoul. We managed to pick the lock and escape, but we couldn't help the others. The scientists were too busy to notice us. I nabbed a guard's keys and we walked right out the entrance. The guards noticed, though. Chased me all the way to the Thames. Luckily, the ferryman was about to make a crossing. Saved my life. I don't know, but they were bloody strong. Thanks. I just hope everyone else is all right. Nah, I think the ferryman has them. A month ago, I'd say. Maybe two. Why? You aren't going there, are you? Yeah, you're probably right. Give them hell. The thing is, we never actually made it to the entrance. Lazarus was being cryptic. Probably thought we were trying to con him out of his share. I don't think we were close to the entrance when they got us. Everything after that just blends into one bad dream. I remember when we escaped, climbing up a ladder. It was dark out. I could barely see my own shoes. I climbed over some rubble, I think. They were chasing me, so I ran through the streets. I had no idea where I was going, so I just kept running. That's when I found the ferryman. Maybe. It's been so long. If it means finding my friends, I'm willing to give it a go. I'd need the ferryman to take me back across, though. I don't fancy my chances on Tower Bridge or in the foot tunnels. Here, you can give this back to the ferryman. He gave it to me so I could defend myself. My hands barely fit around the grip. Tell him thanks, but my weapon of choice is the bobby pin. Brimstone. Feels almost biblical.
Mayday, mayday. This is Captain Drew Mitchell of the Mary Alice. We're in distress over Newham. I repeat, mayday. This is an emergency broadcast to any allied British forces in the vicinity. We've encountered an EMP disturbance, likely caused by an atomic blast. The Mary Alice is losing control.
Cul-de-sac.
If anyone can hear this, we need assistance immediately. The navigation's a shock. We're going down fast. Repeat, the Mary Ellis is going down fast. Oh, fuck it, everything's went dark. The EMP from the atomic blast has crippled our systems. I can barely keep this hunk of junk airborne. Repeat, Captain Drew Mitchell, serial number 25871.
Crystal Palace is the only thing worth looking at here, and even that's a far away.
Anyone's out there, please respond. Request emergency landing permission at Biggin Hill Airport. We've overshot the Thames. I repeat, we've overshot the Thames. Come on, Mary, hold it together just a bit longer. Fuck! Looks like we're dropping in Southwark. Mayday, mayday, this is likely our last transition. Mayday, mayday.
Talking to people is the best way to find out what's what.
Thames Haven. You are my pride and joy.
Go back to your own kind, human.
Thank you.
Your kind does have two eyes,
right? One day, I'll take my family to see the surface. One day.
Watch where you're going.
Surface dwellers kill each other.
Need help?
We'll be safe here.
Shut off.
Take care.
The fresh dry lander. What are you?
You're keen on?
Can I help you?
You've come to the right place.
Take care.
You need medical assistance.
Take a look at you. Take care.
My hounds learned to swim today. So proud of them.
Clear out before I let go of you.
Do you smell that? It's the Thames calling to us. Hopefully the ferryman will get us some mitten lurk eggs soon. They're delicious. Haven, you are my pride and joy. Call us sea devils, warriors of the deep.
Nothing like a swim in our Thames to make you feel alive. Good to see your friendly face. The boy's stubborn. If he's going to survive in this city, he needs every advantage he can get. He'll need to pick up a gun sooner or later. You can have it. It's not much, but it's reliable. Not entirely, but I'm sick of that infirmary. Now I need to get out on the open sea. Feel the wind on my face. Well, then I'll get better. I have no objections. Truthfully, it would be good for my conscience. There are places north of the Thames where a boy could live a normal life. The sanctuary at St. Paul's would take him. Though I'm not sure why you need him to cross. That makes sense. I'll take him back there, but I'll need your help. While I was lying in my sickbed, a group of hooligans marched into Bermondsey and shut the gate. Getting through won't be easy, but it's the only route out onto the Thames. Getting through the gate should be easy. It's sailing through hooligan territory that puts us one foot in the grave. You'll need to provide us cover fire while I get us out of there. The button that opens it is a barn that crow's nest. You can reach the button by lowering the crane. The way up is via a makeshift bridge by the riverfront. Be careful. This stuff, isn't it neat?
Yeah. Oh.
surface world. Gets louder and louder each day. You at the dock.
Yeah.